Hometown Health wants to recognize all the volunteers that make the Waterman Community Health Clinic such an important resource for our community. We had the chance to stop by a recent volunteer appreciation event for the volunteers at the Waterman Community Clinic.
Today we are having our annual volunteer appreciation event for the Florida Hospital Waterman Community Primary Health Clinic. We also treat it as an open house, so we invite members throughout the community, partners, hospital units, and all of our volunteers to come and partake in festivities, come and enjoy themselves, commingle, meet each other, and really have an evening to themselves here at the clinic. The clinic provides adult primary care to patients of Northeast Lake County who are uninsured. It's also based on income, so the patients have to meet certain income criteria. They go through an application process to be seen here, and then they renew that on a yearly basis. So they receive their regular annual doctor visits, their lab work, routine care, and see our providers on a regular basis. We wouldn't be able to do what we do without our volunteers and the support from the community, and so we love having everyone come in and see the clinic and see what we're about and what we do for the community and how everyone helps out.
You can learn more about the Waterman Community Clinic, the services they provide, and whether you qualify when you click the News of Note icon at yourhometownhealth.com.